God of Zion, the Levi, forget the blessings of the Lord of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and to strengthen the relationship in Zimbabwe, between Zimbabwe and East Africa.